Emily was born December 10th, 1900. Died at age 55. She died May 15, 1986. Because I Cannot Stop for Death is one of Emily's darkest poems.